What's good, y'all, man? It is your boy, Sniper Kicks. It is raining outside right now in Chicago, but you already know it is leftover day on the Jordan 3 Fire Reds. And like I said in my last video, sleep if you want. Sleep if you want. I'm grabbing them. Sleep if you want. So leftover day is a go today, and we're going to grab as many as we can. We're just looking for size 11 and up, probably 10 and a half and up. The smaller sizes, not going for. Grade school, yes, possibly I might grab some grade school, but you know, overall Chicago, some stores did get a lot of pairs, so I know what stores to get to. And again, I am dumb for below retail price. I refuse to pay $232 on some Fire Red 3s. I will not pay $232. That is retail after tax in Chicago. So I'm about to hit up these stores, use my Finish Line rewards, and keep this thing moving, man. I'm looking to pay $190 for each. So let's go to the mall. Let's see what they got, and we're going to keep this thing moving. Let's go. What's good, Snipe Gang? We are back at it, man. About to grab some Fire Red 3s. I'm 3 hours after the store has opened, but you know, I'm not too worried because I know they're not all sold out. I already know, so I took my time. But let's go see. Let's go.
So threes still sitting. Sitters here too. These are nice. Sitting too. These three still sitting. The sitters here, man.
See right here. So y'all still sitting so far. Man, they said they had a lot of sizes. And of course, like I said, I paid $190 a pop. There's no way I'm paying $232. You just gotta know what you're doing. But now I'm about to go to JD Sports, see what they got, and keep moving. But today's been a good day so far. I'm liking it. I'm liking what's going on. Let's go.
So at JD Sports.
So y'all, man, look at this right here. Grabbing them, like I said, all for below retail. And I wanna keep this moving. And it's crazy, because these stores, they love to see me now. Because as you know, Jordans are sitting now. And these stores, like, let's be real, they're businesses. They're businesses. They want inventory, they want product to move. So when they see me, you already know what it is. You know, Sniper's gonna eat stock. So it's good, man. I'm liking how the sneaker game is right now, because it allows me to, you know, get shoes that I want. So you gotta know. And also, guys, I'm gonna tell you another way how to get cash back as well, while getting sneakers. So stay tuned. It's gonna be a fun vlog. We're gonna keep this thing moving. Let's go.
More sitters here. So let's keep it moving.
Again, sitting still. So y'all, still picking up pairs. You already know what it is, man. Now about to grab a few more. I better grab a few more. Keep sleeping, guys. Sleep, keep sleeping. This is the same thing that I did with the Jordan 4 Fire Reds. Look at that video. I'm gonna link it right here. I was picking them up all day. But you know, again, get them from below retail. So they're playing some music here. So, and guys, you know, like I said earlier, I know there's a lot of, you know, noise in the background, but here's the thing about Finish Line. Once you buy, you accumulate points so you can actually get more. It's like a cycle. You can get shoes for below retail. But on top of that, I wanna tell you guys how to actually get cash back as well. Number one, if you're buying a lot of sneakers, I recommend you get a cash back credit card. On top of that, there's an app called Rakuten. I'm probably saying it wrong, Rakuten, that I always use. And you can link your cards there that you can actually get cash back for shopping at Finish Line, shopping at Foot Locker, shopping at JD Sports, shopping at Champs, shopping at all those stores. And I accumulate thousands and thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars doing that. So guys, be efficient. Be efficient. Save money. So now everybody will probably head home. But I cooked a lot of these, and I'm coming back tomorrow to cook even more. So
Let's go.
So y'all back at the crib, man, and you saw, man, there's a lot of shoes sitting, man. Nike Dunks, Retro Jordans, Jordan 3 Fire Reds, OG Jordan 3s sitting with Nike Air on the back. And you already know, man, times are changing in the sneaker game. Shoes are not going like they used to go for. We're in like a sneaker recession. And I'm liking it, to be honest. I am liking it for sure, because it's easier for me to get shoes. As you saw from the vlog, I'm getting a lot of my shoes for below retail because I know how to actually use the system. Like I said, Finish Line, use your $20 reward points. You got different cashback options. You just have to be able to know what you're doing. That's what it is. Reselling, you know what you're doing. You are consistent. You're gonna able to get shoes for below retail. But let's take a look at a couple shoes that I ended up picking up. First Nike Dunk box. I don't know what these are called, but these are pretty nice, man. I know this is a shoe I can sell right here. Nice. You have that mocha brown, and then you have this canvas white, and then you have that, you know, cream whatever aged midsole. So nice shoe right here. And the box is saying, this is a size 12. The box is saying pecan sail worn blue off nor. Interesting colorway. So now I'm grabbing these two Dunk Highs. These are the black white pandas, and yeah, these are nice too. So sitters as well. I'm always gonna grab these anytime I see them. Easy seller for me, so grab these as well. Also got these for discounted too. I was out of town when these came out, but you know, special box. You have the, these are super dope, man. Very nice shoe, the suede Jordan 6 Georgetowns. Very nice shoe, so grab these two for below retail. Got these, so you see I'm grabbing stuff, man. I just didn't grab the Fire Red 3s. I've got a whole bunch of Fire Red 3s on the ground right here, like a ton. But let's take a look at them though. My favorite spot right here, Finish Line. Let's take a look at these Fire Red 3s. Like I said, I'm grabbing as many big sizes as I can. I will be going out probably tomorrow again, grabbing more pairs, but it's an OG colorway, man. This is the same exact thing that I did with the Jordan 4 Fire Reds. Yes, Jordan 4s are what's in style now. Jordan 3s are not as popular, but I'm grabbing as many as I can. Nike Air Beauty. Beauty right there. So grab these right here. I got a whole bunch on the floor. Let me see if I grabbed any other shoe. No, all of them are Fire Reds. All of them are Fire Reds. But guys, man, you know how you guys are feeling about the Jordan 3 Fire Reds. On top of that, you know, they are sitting. I know in some states they're almost selling out. You know, in my Discord in Wisconsin, they said that, you know, their stores were starting to sell out. But, you know, in Chicago, bigger sizes, those are the more lucrative sizes. So I'm grabbing as many big sizes that I can. If I could grab 100, I'm going to grab 100 pairs of the Fire Reds. I'm telling you now. And I'm not going to pay above that retail price. But guys, the next release that I'm super excited for is the Jordan 1 Taxis. And I believe those are going to sit for a couple days. They won't sit for long, but they will sit for a couple days. Because again, Jordan 1s, they're going for, number one, they're going for retail. They're going for retail on StockX. So as you know, resellers that are really not in the game like that, like really doing it, they will just pass on them. They'll pass on them. So there'll be more pairs. And plus they already dropped in the EU, which has dropped the price as well. So it's gonna be a very interesting year, months with Jordan sitting on a wall. It's been years since Jordans like this have been sitting on walls on every single store. It is crazy. You can go online and cop without a bot. I remember, man, bots were eating everything during COVID. Now it's like botters can't take all the shoes anymore because they don't have buyers for all those shoes. So it's a good time, man. It's a time to be alive right here. Time to be alive. Retro Jordans, you can actually get them. And guys, man, I really do appreciate you guys for watching this video, man. How did everybody do on Leftover Day? Let me know in the comments below. Let me know if you copped the Jordan 3 Fire Reds. Let me know how many pairs you ended up copping, man. You already know, guys. Really do appreciate you guys. Snapper Kicks out. Peace.